because Curtis Craft Company and the States made some fabulous Indy roasters, etc., but also very good sports cars. The one that's very hard driving.